you. Hello. Did our synchronised hearts beating?
We'll be switching them on and off intermittently.
Remember.
For reasons that only we know.
Are we switching them off now?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh dear, mine's just come off. Oh, we haven't done anything yet, but we've already got to welcome a guest onto the stage.
Yeah, a very special guest.
Yes, a very, very special guest.
No pressure.
Are you going to introduce him?
Would you like to come on stage and play one of the hardest songs that you play, Mr. Marty Wilson Piper? It should be a doddle for you.
Are there lots of you sitting there? Because we can't really see. Is it full? Wow. Cool. I never thought that would happen.
Really?
Slick, isn't it?
Yeah. This, yeah. I know, he does tune his guitar.
Thank you.
you, Marty. That was lovely.
Thank you.
Somewhere else, and he doesn't care.
we have to introduce another guest now. And we'd like to introduce Una Ryder to the stage. Throughout the evening, aren't they? Sort of strange things. Anyway, we'd like to introduce Chris Nibbs and Kate Luxmore. We've got this new keyboard, and the other day when we were practicing, we found out a really amazing thing about it, you see, because it's got all these buttons on it which make you play different ways, like this. Classical piano makes you play like this. See? And then you've got this, which goes... Oh, hang on, got that one. Oh, no, it's not moving. Why isn't it moving?
You've broken it.
I've broken it. It's true. Look, it's not working. Oh, dear. It's flashing. Why is it flashing? Oh, no. Alarm bells. Hang on. I might even have to switch it off and put it on again, because it's making a flashing thing. This is serious. I'm going to have to switch it off, Andy, and switch it on, alright?
Well, that always works, doesn't it?
I like to play that horrible classical piece of music.
Oh, that's my part in
band. Oh, right. Phew, it's working again. So you can go like this. Oh. Yeah, so watch out for that. So we found a really amazing thing, which is you can put two buttons down together and mix the sounds, you see. So for this one, I'm having mixed sounds, actually, which is called modern piano and electric piano together. That's very interesting, isn't it?
It is quite riveting.
Sorry, Gina.
No, I am genuinely interested.
Well, you were interested when it happened, weren't you?
I know. But I
have
truly...
We
did squeal with delight.
Right.
We did.
Okay, should we get on with the song, I think?
Day would be a holiday. No one goes to work. Church bells. Somehow you will, you still don't know me at all, 'cause you're just another pretty picture on the wall.
Sometimes it's sunshine, today it's rain. The sound of babies and bathwater going down the drain. Is it blue sky? Or is it cloud? And is the love that I feel for you still alive? Am I too familiar? Is it 'cause you know me inside?
Thank you.
lips that I die to gloss. You've got teeth I'd like to floss. Saturday night, because it feels right. Don't say you're afraid of the things I am made of. Just say you'll sleep.
I love you. Three words.
words to make you laugh. You kind of sneer and tell me, is Adora loved her scarf? And if that's the case, I'd better brace me for a fall, 'cause it's a long way down.
Goes into a pub and asks for a drink. The barman says, I'm sorry, we don't serve food. Was that the first person who's dissatisfied with illegal? This is my joke. I do know funnier ones.
I'm walking on water.
We've got to introduce some very special guests, which are very, very famous and nice people. And even if you haven't heard of them, which you probably have heard of them because they're so famous, but you can all just go completely mad. And you must go completely mad every time somebody comes on or off stage, because it's fun. So please introduce Chris Weil and Julie Matthews. Yay! When you hear the introduction, can you pretend that you know it, even if you don't, and like clap, like when it starts? Not now, well you could, but like, you know, when it starts and you sort of suddenly recognise what it is, and then start clapping and go woo.
That'll be nice.
Like America.
Like Frank Sinatra.
My way.
Yeah, for my way, that sort of thing. You know, when you recognise it, okay. It'll feel nice, so I guarantee you will enjoy it. No, you don't, because you're one of the stars. No, that's it. We just look pleased with ourselves when it happens. As if we were expecting
it. We just look smugly at each
other. Yeah, look smugly at each other. Yeah.
Set your pockets on fire.
you don't belong to
you anyone. Don't belong to anyone.
You don't belong to anyone. You don't belong.
You don't belong.
You don't belong.
You don't belong.
You don't
Shower.
shelter from the rain. Lightning strikes again. Shelter from the rain. Shelter you if you'll shelter me again.
Wilson Piperes.
ordinary girl. Her family moved to Liverpool. She hates the school, burns the books, and works in a supermarket. 'Cause her classmates tease when she said she'd be famous. You don't need CSEs when you're going to be Miss World. And if they mispronounce your name, Miss World, we'll just be happy that you came, Miss World. Well, the man on the phone said, stepping stone towards the throne. He was right, 'cause she's televised tonight. A new career begins and ends in tears, as last year's quits and the crown just fits Miss World. And if they mispronounce your name, Miss World, we'll just be happy that you came, Miss World. Hey, you've made the grade, so don't be afraid of this world. It's a hall of victory. You've been doing things for charity, but not for free. Cutting ribbons, open a supermarket. See how dark it is when the sash and the flesh bulbs fade. When they stop the checks and you're only Miss World. And if they mispronounce your name, Miss World, we'll just be happy that you came, Miss World.
See you later, Marty.
Thanks. Marty. Isn't he clever? Oh, right.
He'll be at the bar now if anybody wants him to get you them a drink.
Yes. This is... be careful, everybody. I do.
So do I.
Oh, he's gone. He said he wants a drink and then ran away.
I'd like one.
Gone. Gone.
A dry white wine, please. A fruit-based drink.
Me too.
Dry white wine.
Yeah, a herbal dry white wine.
Decaf.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, this is the last number of the first half. We're back. We've got to introduce those two people again, haven't we?
Are they very special?
They're very, very special. Very special, nice and clever and everything. And we'd like to introduce for this final bit of this half, Chris Nibbs and Kate Luxmore. You got the other thing.
Mr. Lovely.
Thank you.
a spring in his step, and yet again there's a girl on his arm somehow, and he dearly craves her neck. Yes, really, he leads her to his bed, and nothing is said. I said, and nothing is said, and the duvet's red.
So near and yet so far, then you know what I mean. Okay, well, that's no good then. Chuck that one away. I can cross them off my fingers then, can't I? Right, is Nick Hall here? Hairy amp wielding chap from Otley. That's probably why he's not here then. Right. Going well, isn't it? Oh, there, look. Oh, yes, the man in white, or white man, or song about the man in white. We love that one. Love, Nev and Sally. They are here, aren't they? So that request was for you. You know, do you remember it far back? In the second song. That's it, isn't it? Except I would very much like to read this out, which is because we've been conversing by email and writing songs by email, haven't we, Julian? And this was when we were getting a bit clogged up with lots of bits of paper that you print off from your email. And Julianne wrote this to me, and she wrote, "Hi, Anna. I know this song pretty well and really do like it. Good choice. I'm going to be surrounded by bits of paper. I'm thinking of throwing myself down the stairs in order to get casts on arms and legs, so can get someone to scrawl lyrics on them for me."
That, isn't it?
Very nice.
Didn't come off.
sing the song then.
Okay.
Shame, you're the one to blame, and I've been loving you all.
Oh, yes. Here's an old song, a very rare old song from my other band. And a charming, lovely, talented man to play on it, who is very good. Ladies and gentlemen, the very special Rick Sanders.
First half, Rick knew Pockets on Fire, and he wanted to play on it, really.
Yes, I'm afraid.
So I slipped up there.
They played all the numbers I know.
Very sorry, Rick.
So as usual, ladies and gentlemen, the potential spontaneity of this performance will not be compromised by over-familiarity with the material. I forgot my reading glasses.
Thank you. tonight. We'd like to get some more people on. So we'd like to welcome back Chris and Julie and Una. Kate and Chris.
We pulled them in as we sang.
tuning, in case anybody's wondering, because this guitar's in stupid tuning, which if any budding guitarists out there, the notes are S, T, U, B, I, D. And then it drops stupid, it's just... That was interesting, wasn't it?
Yes.
Thank you.
To be mellow.
To be mellow.
See, we did two or three songs together, didn't we? Yes. And like the first one that we did, I sent Julianne a tape of some music, just to let them into the secret. And then Julianne added lyrics, and with that one, Julianne sent me the lyrics, and I added the music. See,
but it's because
what a brilliant idea.
We have to do it by post and stuff because we don't really get on very well. And this is. Horrible.
No.
We're not competitive, but I am better than you.
Not really.
Horrible.
No, sorry, I don't know what came over me. I was possessed by Satan.
We should put these on for this one, shouldn't we? Oh, okay. Now we've got to introduce some more people now, haven't we?
Yeah.
So, we'd like to introduce a very amazing couple of guests. Really amazing. You'll be so amazed. Chris Nidd and Kate Lutmore
of Led Zeppelin!
Oh, yes, I've got to mention that my two friends, Chris and Julie, have said that this modesty thing cover here that I've got for my keyboard looks like I'm somebody in a really big black dress with my knees really wide apart. And go up like that, and then you can see like little puppets or something up there. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Or not, maybe.
But we can't do anything, I'm afraid. We can't do anything about it.
Does it look really terrible? I shouldn't have told you that now. You're all going to be thinking that now. See, the reason I have this is because people try to look down my legs. And I don't mean you particularly, but you never know, do you? Who's going to be there. So.
What have you got yet?
This features Julianne on metal. It's a heavy metal number, isn't it?
Yeah. Right.
Don't get carried away on those, will you?
No.
I'm
full of respect.
Because you're not really very good on instruments, are you?
Very musical.
This is getting bad. Right.
Sofa on the pavement, write my goodbyes on the wall. I put my keys in the postbox, push my piano in the swimming pool, place my records in the freezer, throw my trombone down the drain, set fire to the table, and take the sorry for myself train. Ooh, I got a ticket, now I need an explanation for why this happens to me.
She'll definitely drink all the drinks.
No, I won't. That's you, actually, Julianne.
She'll wrap a French horn round a lamppost.
No, because I played it this evening. It's not good.
Leave her money down the drain.
No, I definitely wouldn't do that.
She'll push her bed out of the window and catch the sorry for myself train. Ooh, it's a slow train and it stops at every station.
Supposed to go.
Yes,
watch out for that bit.
Next.
washing machine. The other knows it's happening and thinks it's all seen. Each pretends the other doesn't know what has been going on. And it's a long, long story in between. One of them's heart is broken, the other's heart is stone.
Yourselves, or did you say something horrible about us?
Fucking Sly Guitar Man.
Might have to take that down here, that one, Andy, because I've got two noises on together.
horn I've decided on.
I never tried to play the French horn.
Put it the wrong way round, actually. Really, really risky now. and have everyone on, including the audience.
Go anywhere.
Yeah, so everybody on. Come on, everyone on. They don't know this. No, it is. It's alright.
So, the words. We've written the words down there on the floor.
This is for anybody who's come and they're Fairport fans.
So is Rick.
This is a Sandy Denny song, isn't it?
It is.
If you know it, then join in, please, because we don't know very well.
Is that Sandy Powell?
I wake up in the morning. truth is, I don't think I'll ever go.
The piano stall of success, the drum stall of doubt, and the tambourine of au revoir.
Don't forget the couch of confidence.
You also ask her about that. Yeah, the couch of confidence and the armchair of agreement. We're not going to tell you anything more, you'll have to ask her about that. I mean, it's just a method of practice. Well, that's quite intense, isn't it? Well, we'd like to welcome everybody back on again now. Hey! That last one that we did was by Joni Mitchell, because we like her, don't we?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Quite good.
And then we've also done the Sandy Denny, see? And now, this is a Bessie Smith number.
Yes.
Oh, hey! Called Nobody Knows You When You're Down and Out. So if you know it, join in. Good. Oh, well, yes, you are now.
I think I should be here.
Just enjoy it.
Once I lived the life of a millionaire. Spending my money, I did not care. I carried my
began to fall so low. Didn't have a friend and no place to go. But if I ever get my hands on a dollar again, I'm gonna hold on to it till the eagles grin. Nobody loves you when you're down. Back on my feet again, I'm gonna find my long lost friends. It's mighty strange without a doubt. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. I mean, when you're down and out.
I'd just like to say that I wasn't on that one.
Thank you. Again.